Hey there, welcome to web community. Before we actually jump into the video, I would like you to tell that if I got a positive response, then in my upcoming video, I would make a detailed course on each and every tool discussed in this tutorial. If you want me to make such a course on each and every tool discussed in this tutorial, then please do like, subscribe my channel. So now let's start the video on top 10 hacking tools in Kali Linux. Number 10, Set or Social Engineering Toolkit. It is a bunch of tools used to perform various social engineering attacks such as phishing. These tools are mainly used to manipulate human behavior to gather information or data from the user. Number 9, AutoSpy. This tool is used to investigate files or logs to learn about what exactly has done with the system. It can be also used to record the deleted files, data, information. It is a forensic tool used by a forensic expert. Number 8, John the Ripper. John the Ripper is a great tool for cracking passwords using the brute force attack. Some famous brute force attacks are such as dictionary attack or custom word list attack. Number 7, AirCrackNG. It's basically used to crack Wi-Fi passwords. It is all in one packet of Snipper, Web and WPA2 crackers, analyzing tools and the hash capturing tools which are used for hacking. Number 6, SQLMap. This is one of the best tools for performing SQL injection attacks. It is used to find vulnerabilities or bugs in the website. Number 5, BEF, or Browser Exploitation Framework. It is one of the tools used for penetration testing to find the bugs and vulnerabilities. Number 4, Metasploit Framework. It is one of the open source tools used to perform penetration testing. Metasploit is a CLI based tool, but it also has a GUI, means graphic user interface, which you can take by a package called Embritage. Number 3, Wireshark. It is the network security tool used to gather information or to analyze or work with the data sent over the network. It is used to analyze the packets transmitted over a network. This package may have information like source IP and destination IP, protocol use, the data, and etc. It is an information gathering tool. Number 2, this is one of my favorite tools, Burp Suite. It is one of the most popular and famous tool used for penetration testing. This tool is used as a proxy so that a request from a browser are passed from Burp Suite. They have many such tools used in this application for performing various type of penetrating in the website. They have a wonderful lab known as Academy, which is a wonderful place to practice the vulnerabilities or bugs to find out. And they also have a professional version of this. Number 1, Nmap. This is one of the most powerful tools in Kali Linux. Nmap is an open source network scanner that is used to recon a scan network. It is used to discover host, host, version, of network, detecting the operating system and many more. It is an information gathering tool used to gather information. It also has a graphical user interface known as ZenMap. Hey friends, if you love this video, then you may can show this love by clicking on the like and subscribe button below the video. If we achieve the target of 100 likes and 100 subscribers, then in my next video I would make a course on top 10 hacking tools, whichever I have discussed today.